it's not exactly the best time of the year, to be honest. It's a bit dull. But I'll just run Brenda down to the Abbey, where she meets up with a couple of her old work colleagues. A couple of times a year, they have a meal, have a napper and that. So in one of the little restaurants down here, I think it's normally like the Indian or a Thai, I'm not sure which one. So I've got a couple of hours on the end to spare while they're enjoying themselves. So I was just having a walk about, like little Billy No Mates. But it's quite enjoyable, to be perfectly honest. Most of my videos, seriously, I've been down here so many times, I've lost count now. But as I say, it's something nice and local, somewhere to go, somewhere to walk. Another day I shall go out to the meadows. Might even try and get that in today, actually, more I think about it. Kill a little bit of time. So have a walk about, and if you're familiar with the Abbey, there'd be nothing you haven't seen yourselves. But it's just something for me. Thank for me to do, to fill in the blank space.
In the shelter of your eyes, I have finally learned my song. Took so long to realize I just can't make it all alone. Words are only what they say, but this feeling isn't wrong. I'm so glad I found my way.
These gardens might not look a lot now, but you come back in the summer with all the roses are out, which is how it gets its name, the Rose Garden. You'd have the fragrance of the lavenders, which are all over the place, and you'll get the humming of the bees. It's a time of year when we all get that little spring back in our step. Absolutely beautiful place to come and sit, just relax and soak up the atmosphere.
Words are only what they say, but this feeling isn't wrong. I'm so glad I found my way. It's good to be where I belong. And I'm gonna stay right here, 'cause I'm in rhythm with your mind. Tune out the world and rest my head beneath the shelter of your eyes.
And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flocks by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a great multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one unto another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us.
Just decided against going over the meadows over there because it's really muddy and be honest, time's getting on anyway, so I'm gonna call it a day. But cut a long story short, I hope you enjoyed this little video around the Abbey. Doesn't matter where you live, there's places that we all take for granted, and you've got to appreciate what you've got, to be perfectly honest. And I've always been one of those, and this is no exception. The church is absolutely beautiful. And I'll say once again, a bit ashamed that I don't really know the history of it, but put it this way, it goes back a lot longer than what I do. And on a bright note, because it's Christmas, it'll still be there when I've gone as well. So anyway, happy Christmas everybody, catch you later in the new year, and hopefully we'll have a little bit of new material for you then. All the best.